Hi everyone, I'm Dictator and now I'm gonna show you a video of me teaching you how to make this paper glider. First, get an A4 paper like that and just turn it vertically over. Take that point, put it here, but please make sure that this line is on top of that line. And then turn the paper over, do the same thing here, and take that side and just open the page. And turn the page over and take that side and fold it onto that line, like that. Okay. Okay. It might cross a little, but it doesn't matter. And do this the same thing here on the other side. Turn the paper over like that, not like that, like that. Okay. Okay. And now take this side and put your finger here and do like that. Yep, do like that. Please, very well. And do the same thing here, just put your finger, fold it, and then you see this part. You see this part, you just fold the flaps over, and you take this side and fold it until that line. So it's like that, but only that part. Now you can open the flaps, and here you go folks, another video by Dictator. Please come and subscribe. And by the way, this paper glider is the newest version of that glider. Thank you for watching, and tune in next week for more videos for Dictator.